Well, turning now to a six on your side crime alert, the Scott County Sheriff's Office is continuing the search for a man wanted for violation of the sex offender registry. We're told Robert Brewster is accused of probation violation as well. And if anyone knows where Brewster could be, they're asked to call Scott County Dispatch.